मोहब्बते में जिसे वो पत्ते थे वैसे वाला कलर है ये. द कलर ऑन दिस वॉज अ टोटल सेल फॉर मी विद सम लाइक बाहर आने वाली चीजें. टू ब्रॉड ब्रो, पूरी स्क्रीन जितना बड़ा शर्ट है ये.
Making our Christmas memories.
Hi, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another episode of Vlogmas 2022. For today, I'm filming a haul video to show you all everything जो मैंने खरीदा है अभी recent times में, because अभी almost 2-3 तो shopping vlogs हो गए in Vlogmas only. And you all know I've done a lot of shopping because I'm traveling very soon. Because I'm going for a really long, लंबी वाली छुट्टी है, लंबा वाला break. उसी के साथ I'm very excited to show you all of this. It's like a proper winter clothing haul and majorly it's just clothes, no bags, nothing, because abhi Singapore se I bought bags and shoes and all, so did not do any accessory shopping. I've only done clothing haul. So if you're interested to know everything that I got, then continue watching. But if it's the first time you've come on my channel, then hi, I'm Sarah. I make beauty and lifestyle videos here on YouTube. Take a moment, hit that subscribe button, join the Sarah squad. I'm sure you love it here, and also don't forget to hit the bell icon right next to it so that every time I upload a video you get notified. And with that, we can dive straight into this. Okay, first I'm going to show what I got from Zara. Because Zara से मैंने इतनी ज़्यादा चीज़ें नहीं ली है, and I might try this and it might not fit me also. So if that happens, then I might not even be able to carry on my vacation. But Zara का best thing is that you get a refund when you give your card, you know. So I don't try in Zara because लंबी लंबी line होती है, especially weekends पे they have a very long queue. So I prefer to just get it and then see if it fits me or looks good on me or if I can style it. The first thing I've got is very unique to my wardrobe. This is a leather skirt. मैंने कभी भी skirts नहीं खरीदे अपनी life में. So this is first of its kind meri wardrobe mein. So it's basically like a shorts, beech mein there is a division also. Bahar se wo dikhti skirt jaisi hai, but andar se wo pair ka division hai, so that's why it's a shorts and skirt का मिक्सचर स्कॉट. तो वो दैट्स द कंसेप्ट. एंड इट्स लेदर, इट्स अ ब्लैक लेदर वन एंड इट्स गॉट अ नाइस बो डिटेल. इट्स रियली शॉर्ट एंड आई लाइक दैट इट्स अ स्कॉट बिकॉज मैं ज्यादा शॉर्ट स्कर्ट्स तो कभी भी आपने मुझे नहीं देखा होगा पहनते हुए. आई रियली बिग बट, सो आई डोंट प्रिफर वेयरिंग शॉर्ट स्कर्ट्स बिकॉज इट जस्ट राइड अप एंड आई विल बी अनकंफर्टेबल इन इट. बट एटलीस्ट इफ इट्स अ शॉर्ट्स इट्स फाइन बिकॉज शॉर्ट्स में I can like move around, I'm more free in a shorts. That's why I bought this. I bought them in the size large. They're for 2590. I mein try karke dekhungi. I really hope it fits me. I have a little bit of a doubt. Ni patli to meri kamar hai nahi. To dekhte hain. Second thing I got is this very luxurious feel wala satin shirt. I really like the satin shirts in Zara. Their quality is very nice. I have all the colors in the Zara satin shirt. I have this pink, I have a satin green, I have a white. I think I have another color also that I'm not able to remember. But now I got this black. This is on the more expensive side as opposed to this. ये वाले I think 1000 की range में, ये 2990, so almost 3000. But you can feel the fabric difference. Like this satin is more thin, more fine. This one almost has a lining also. It has a cotton lining and it's बाहर से satin, very luxurious feel. And it has this pearl detailing on the neckline, so it's very English girl vibes with full sleeves. And again, satin shirt you can't go wrong with. Sleeves पे भी there's a pearl detailing, and again you can't go wrong with a satin shirt. It's an green, can style it in multiple ways and it looks really elegant no matter you want to wear it for lunch or dinner or to a vacation or whatever. Next, maine ye turtleneck liya hai, black color ka turtleneck hai, full sleeves. It's little warm, it's not super warm. You can definitely wear it in Bombay also in the December January season because itni woolen lining nahi hai iski. But I got this majorly for my holiday because I need like thermals, turtlenecks, all of that, and I want to carry variations in them. This is from the Zara basic, ye 990 ka pada tha. Then I got another full sleeve टॉप. दिस वन अ बर्गंडी कलर और ये ओल्ड फैशन है बिकॉज ये पहले भी इनके पहले कलेक्शन में भी था. इट्स वेरी वेरी सॉफ्ट वुलन एंड इट हैज दिस नाइस गोल्ड बटन डिटेलिंग, प्रेस्ड बटन डिटेल. और ये साइज मैंने स्मॉल लिया है, इन 1890 रुपीज का है. और इट्स अ फुल स्लीव बर्गंडी टॉप, जैसा मेरी वॉल का कलर है वैसी इसका भी कलर है. आई टुक अ साइज स्मॉल बिकॉज ये स्ट्रेचेबल फैब्रिक है, सो आई थिंक इट विल हैव गिव एंड लुक रियली गुड. अगेन कैन बी स्टाइल्ड इन अ लॉट ऑफ वेज विच इज वाई आई गॉट इट. ये सेम जो शर्ट मेरी है सैटिन वाली जारा से ही है. ये सेम में अभी उनके नए नए कलर्स आते ही रहते हैं. एवरी टाइम आई गो दे हैव अ न्यू कलर टू डिस्प्ले, सो आई गॉट अ न्यू कलर फ्रॉम द कलेक्शन. दिस इज अ नाइस बॉटल ग्रीन कलर. आई थिंक इट्स वेरी क्रिसमस अप्रोप्रिएट. ये मैंने अपने कोई भी एक क्रिसमस डिनर के लिए आई वाज थिंकिंग आई विल वेयर मे बी टू द टीम डिनर और आई एम गोइंग टू हैव अ कपल ऑफ डिनर्स टू अटेंड फॉर क्रिसमस, तो इसीलिए आई बॉट इट. वेरी क्रिसमस अप्रोप्रिएट कलर. ग्रीन इज द कलर ऑफ द सीजन. तो इस हिसाब से आई गॉट अ ग्रीन सैटिन शर्ट. आई ऑलरेडी हैव द लाइट ग्रीन, सो आई गॉट अ डार्क ग्रीन ऑल्सो. आई विल ट्रैवल विद इट टू. सैटिन इज ऑल्सो इजी टू पैक, यू कैन जस्ट फोल्ड 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 एंड इट विल बिकम लाइक अ स्मॉल थिंग. सो दैट्स ऑल फॉर माई ज़ारा हॉल. दीज आर ऑल द थिंग्स दैट आई गॉट फ्रॉम ज़ारा. टू थिंग्स आई माइट एक्सचेंज, वन इज दिस एंड वन इज इवन द टर्टल नेक. आई एम इन टू माइंड्स बिकॉज आई फील लाइक मैंने ना यूनिक्लो से भी दो चीज़ें मंगाई है. सो आई हैव गॉट दिस एंड दिस. पहली बार मैंने यूनिक्लो पे शॉपिंग की है. इनका मुंबई में स्टोर नहीं है, आउटलेट नहीं है. So I ordered it on the app and it came to me in 6 days. So that's the delivery time in Bombay, in case you're wondering, because I was wondering. Because मेरे holiday तक आया नहीं आया, you never know. Like मैंने Urbanic पे चीजें मंगाई जो अभी तक मैंने order किया है नहीं आया है. That's the reason why I was a little iffy. But they have really good thermal wear on Uniqlo is what I've heard. I've never really shopped, but I've heard they have the best thermal wear and it's really expensive. Like एक-एक thermal 2490 का है, लाइक ऑलमोस्ट 2500 का वन थर्मल इज. सो आई वॉन्ट टू सी वॉट द हाइप इज अबाउट. दिस इज फ्रॉम देयर हीट टेक वेरियंट. सो दिस इज ऑल्सो अ टर्टल नेक दैट आई ऑर्डर ऑन यूनिक्लो. इसमें है एज अ थर्मल की लाइनिंग बट इतना पतला है तो आई डोंट नो ये मुझे कितना वॉर्म रखेगा उधर. इट हैज दिस फ्लीस वाला लाइनिंग एंड इट इज सम हीट टेक वाला टेक्नोलॉजी. तो फुल स्लीव्स है, काफी लंबी स्लीव्स है और काफी लंबा टॉर्सो भी कवर करता है. बाहर से इट लुक्स कॉटन एंड इनसाइड इट हैज अ वेरी नाइस वॉर्म लाइनिंग एंड दिस इज ऑल्सो टोटल नेक. ये मैं मुंबई में पहन सकती, ये तो इनर होगा. ये पहन के इसके ऊपर मुझे चीजें चढ़ानी पड़ेगी उधर, ऐसा कपड़ा है. एंड आई ऑर्डर्ड अ पैंट आल्सो दैट आई ऑर्डर्ड इन द साइज लार्ज एंड द पैंट वाज रुपीज 2490 अगेन. एंड अगेन द हीट टेक वाला आप इधर देख सकते हो, इधर मेंशनड है हीट टेक वेरियंट. तो दीज आर अल्ट्रा वार्म, लाइक लुक दैट, दे आर अल्ट्रा वार्म हीट टेक from Uniqlo. And the pant I called is also black because black is a safe color, har cheez pe chala jayega and multiple ways I can style black. I don't want to carry a lot also with me because lambi chutti to hai but flight wale thoda hi luggage allow karte hai, so I need to be under the limitation also. So this has an elastic over here, it's XL size and it's full length pant. Again iski bhi lining same hai, fleece lining hai aur bahar se cotton ka feel hai. So here's hoping that it keeps me warm on my holiday. Next you all can see I have a Sephora bag over here, so I'm going to quickly show you all कि मैंने Sephora India से क्या लिया है. First got a MAC concealer for mummy because she wanted a good concealer, so this is like my Christmas gift to her. I got her this shade NC44, mummy ने लिया है, but it was concealing really well, so she's got NC44. I am 43.5 in the foundation. It looks very light for 44. See, mummy अब she wants to like get new and good makeup. She was using very wrong shades for herself, so the Dior foundation that she got for me, I mostly give her only to use because वो मेरे लिए थोड़ा सा light है. So mostly she only uses my foundation and then she doesn't have a concealer of her shade. So NC44 हमने try करके लिया है Sephora से, तो this is matching her properly. I don't know how come this looks lighter than my 43.5 वाला foundation. तो I think उनका concealer का shade बहुत different है foundation से, because I am 43.5 in the foundation and she's bought 44 in the concealer. I don't have a concealer in MAC, so I don't know my particular shade in this. For myself, I got the Briogeo hair mask. This is the first time I'm buying something from this brand. I think Kathleen Lights was my original inspiration to start YouTube. She's a sweetheart and unke videos mein she used to always say that she loves Briogeo ke hair care products, and even though they are expensive, they are worth it. And I'm still trying to find that perfect hair mask which repairs my hair, because mere hair itne zyada damaged hai. I use Olaplex and I get my Olaplex at the salon also, but I just want to get something for home. Other than this, in the affordable category, I do use Love Beauty and Planet. So I just want to invest in my hair a little bit and see, does this really make a difference? Because इसको award भी मिला Allure Beauty Expert 2020 and it's very well rated. Okay, Briogeo as a brand only has really good hair care and it's very well rated. It's of course on the expensive side. This was 3,800 for this hair mask, so if it works also I will use it very sparingly. एकदम बूंद बूंद बालों को लगाने से पहले I will think about it. Next I got the Olaplex number 7 bonding oil. This I saw in somebody's reel and it's this golden liquidy thing. Look at that, it looks so pretty and you get very less amount. This is also I think 3000 ka hi kuch ye bhi product hai, 2950. So it's basically bonding oil, matlab Olaplex ke jitne bhi products hai na, they are for bond repair. So the breakage that happens from between, it's mainly focused towards that. And I have number 3 that I use as a conditioner, as a hair mask, 15 days mein ek bar. This I was thinking I'll use as a serum and I will see ke does it really, is it that great or no. Mainly got it because it looks very promising to me. So it's a real really expensive serum, but again, I want to invest in my hair, because for hair, I've literally damaged my hair with colors, so I need to do something about it. In makeup, I got this Smashbox Halo Healthy Glow All-in-One Tinted Moisturizer. I'm really enjoying the skin-like finish of things nowadays. I don't like putting foundation or heavy makeup. I just do concealer. I don't even apply a base layer. I just do concealer and powder, and that's it. And I keep my cheeks as it is with blush. So, ye maine Shreya Jain ki story mein dekha tha, her using it, and I was like, you know what, if I get a color in it, I might check it out too. It is a tinted moisturizer, so thoda sa coverage milega, but mostly you'll just get that color on this. And I got the color tan, I got the shade tan. It did suit me on the hand really well, so I will try it on my face, maybe in shorts, and also I'll carry this with me on my trip, because trip pe roz travel karte samay to do like a full face makeup is very exhausting. So that's the reason why I got this before my travel, because I was like, if it works for me, great. Smashbox is a brand I've always loved. Whenever I used to get pocket money also, I used to like invest in Smashbox makeup, because their lipsticks are to die for. Their Studio Skin foundation is also really good. And that's everything I got from Sephora. Okay, next I'm gonna show you what I got from H&M. H&M is my favorite place. Sabhi kuch mil jata hai. First, I got this very cute puffer jacket. It's really, really pretty. It's this blue lavenderish color. Very powder blue is the color. And I love that it's cropped, but it's also super, super puffy. It's super puffy, very cute. Isme kafi colors the. Door se when Sakshi saw this, she was like, you have to get this. It's so, so, so cute. But I was like a little hesitant, because isko pack karna mushkil hoga. When I said this in the vlog, so many of y'all have sent me this packing reel. Isko kaise pack karte puffer jackets ko. There's a technique of packing them, you know, one into the other, the sleeve, and it becomes really small. So I'm going to follow that to pack this, and also share maybe in my YouTube vlog jab main packing karungi trip ki. There's a zip, of course. There's no lining as such. It's just a puffer jacket through and through. Mere paas Urbanic ka bhi aisa hai, but wo bahut bada hai aur bahut bhari hai, because usme layers hai. There's a woolen layer inside, and then a puffer, and lots of things, and then there's that furry cap also. Wo main leke gayi thi Ladakh utha ke yahan se, aur Ladakh mein itni thandi thi nahi, khali wo bhari leke gayi. 3 din mein to I was in the hospital, and I had to carry all that and tag along in Ladakh. So I don't know if I'm going to carry that to this trip, because it's going to be super heavy, and I don't want to be lugging around things. The color on this was a total sell for me, because it's super soft and very cute, and I will style this with all my black thermals and pretty much just roam around in this. Niche also na, there's this thingy over here. I think you're supposed to crop it even more if you want, or just tighten it to your body. So cute one, I really like this. Next, I got this black sequin top. So yehi same material ka maine ek dress bhi liya aage, I will show you. So this top I will exchange, because iski fitting mujhe thodi ill fitting lag rahi hai. It's okay-ish, like it's a 2300 top, and itna bhi kuch khas nahi lag raha hai mere pe. So I'm planning to exchange it. It's a full sleeves ka hai, and the sequins is all over. I thought New Year's ke liye it will be a good fit. I got it in the size medium, but I'm not very impressed with it, so I'm gonna give this back. Again, in H&M also bhi main dukaan mein try nahi karti, because they exchange the product for you. So that's the reason why I like to go to the mall again. Next time you go again, you get something. This I have to process exchange on Myntra, because it's H&M, but maine Myntra se mangaya hai, and it's super big for me. I love the top and I love the jersey fabric. Probably jab main dukaan mein ye exchange karungi, main ye apni size mein leke aaungi, and then I'll just exchange this on Myntra and get a refund. This I got in the size large, but I should size down on this and get like a small, because large looks like too broad, bro. Puri screen jitna bada shirt hai ye. To ye bahut bada ho gaya mere liye, and it's like jersey ribbed material, knitwear type of thing, almost warm. So you can understand ki kaisa fabric hoga iska. But I like this American flag colors that are going on niche. I have the bill. Ye meri exchanging wali theli thi actually. These are the things I have to exchange except the puffer jacket. Next, we've got things I am actually keeping, and that's a huge filled bag. It's actually two bags ka saman in one. Abhi guys, isme H&M ka bag hai, but there's going to be one, two pieces from Myntra and Urbanic also. So stay with me on this journey. The first thing I've got is this purple, very cute, full sleeves top, which is almost turtleneck. It's not fully wo foldable wala turtleneck, but it's halfway there, and it's a very nice warm piece. And ye to aap log Mumbai ke liye sochna hi nahi, ye proper like Delhi winters, North India winters ke liye it's great, and also if you're like traveling and all, it's great. This is, I think I've already cut the price tag, but it was around 1500 ish. Next, I got my favorite piece, which is this very soft, cozy, cute fleece almost type of material, which is like this, you know, nikal raha hai, but it's like fairy tale. मुझे ऐसा फेरी टेल फैब्रिक लगता है ये. दिस इज इन द साइज मीडियम एंड इट्स ऑल्सो जस्ट अ फुल स्लीव पुल ओवर काइंड ऑफ टी शर्ट, बट इट इज नॉट योर टेल नेक, इट्स अ कार्डिगन मटीरियल विथ सम लाइक बाहर आने वाली चीजें. कलर एकदम ऑफ वाइट सा है, बहुत सुंदर है, क्यूट है, कैन बी स्टाइल्ड अगेन इन मल्टीपल वेज. वॉन्ट टू ट्रैवल विथ थिंग्स आई कैन वेयर अगेन एंड अगेन विथ लाइक डिफरेंट स्टाइलिंग एलिमेंट्स. अगेन गॉट अनदर न्यूट्रल कलर, दिस आई लाइक बिकॉज ऑफ द नेकलाइन. आई रियली लाइक नेकलाइंस लाइक दिस विच आर डीप एंड दे हैव अ कॉलर क्लियरली. And this is full sleeves and a nude color, so it's a cool toned nude. मेरे पास ऐसे colors है नहीं मेरे wardrobe में. Truth be told, it makes my skin look dull, which is why I don't opt for colors like this. I like to be colorful because my skin looks brighter. But then I got one neutral piece. It'll be easy to style this with my black thermals. Of course, I had to get colorful stuff. So this one I have picked from Myntra. This is from Dress Berry in the size large, and it's a nice, very autumn-like. It's a maple कलर, लीव जो गिरे पड़े रहते हैं ना ऐसे मोहब्बतें में, जैसे वो पत्ते थे वैसे वाला कलर है ये. और बहुत ही सुंदर वाला फैब्रिक है. इट्स प्रॉपर लाइक निट वेयर एंड इट्स टर्टल नेक, फुल स्लीव्स, फुल ऑन लाइक वुलन. दिस इज द थीम फॉर टुडेज वीडियो. ऑल माय टॉप्स आर ऑल टर्टल नेक, फुल स्लीव्स, थर्मल्स, बट डिफरेंट डिफरेंट कलर्स में. सेम, लिटरली द सेम थिंग आई गॉट फ्रॉम ऑर्बेनिक ऑल्सो, बट इन ऑफ वाइट कलर. बट ये वाला थोड़ा बैगी है, लाइक ये वन साइज है, तो ये आई कैन नॉट वेयर दिस individually. I cannot just wear this and go out. I'm supposed to wear this over probably a thermal, or you know, just style this and this together. So this is going to be like a layer item just as a styling element because it's one size. It's a very baggy and ill-fitting kind of thing. I honestly just got it to add a styling element to my thing. I don't even know if I'm going to carry it with me because luggage and weight. So I got this very cool thing from Myntra. Ye is a sheer muscle torque wala jacket and I have never owned something like this. This is when you have to just wear your sports bra, legging, and you can just use this as a cover-up jacket. Abhi Mumbai mein sort of wali winters hai. It's not completely cold. So I was wearing a jacket in the morning, but when I started working out, it got really hot for me. So I think something like this would be so cool as a styling element for the gym and just in general. Love the color. And simply because it's so different. It's like a mesh top. It has a mesh detailing, it has a zip detailing on the front, and it's got pockets on the side as well. So we've got pockets over here. I also finally got a gym bag from Myntra. Ye kab se meri wish list mein tha, and every time I should carry this very old small bag I had to the gym along with like this tote bag with my boxing gloves. And ever since maine kickboxing shuru kiya, my boxing gloves take a very huge part in my luggage. I've almost been boxing now since a year. And I never had a proper gym bag. So finally, I have this very cool Puma bag. I never liked those duffel bags. वो जो round दोनों side से round round होते बहुत funny लगते हैं, मुझे बिल्कुल पसंद नहीं उसका shape, और वो carry करने भी मुझे अच्छा नहीं लगता है. इसलिए I got this different shape. It's like a D, half D, and there are lots of compartments, lots of storage in it. It's a dry fit material, completely fold ho jata hai. I've got the top compartment that has my kickboxing gloves. My gloves are inside this, my napkin, all of that goes over here. And then I have this small zip in the front, jisme main apna lip balm, chavi, gaadi ki chavi, hair ties, all of that I keep. I keep some deodorant in my gym bag, and I also have some compartments on this side bhi zip hai, aur idhar bhi water bottle के लिए जगह है. मैं चिल्लर छुट्टा रिक्शा के लिए भी आई कीप ओवर हियर. यू गेट टू स्ट्रैप्स विद दिस बाय द वे. यू गेट लाइक अ रेगुलर स्ट्रैप लाइक दिस. दिस इज हाउ आई यूजुअली कैरी इट. एंड क्रॉस बॉडी भी है इफ यू वांट टू डू अ क्रॉस बॉडी, बट आई प्रेफर कैरिंग इट इन माय हैंड्स. एंड आई लव द जिम बैग बाय द वे. इट्स रियली गुड. इट्स फॉर 1500 एंड आई थिंक इट्स वेरी बैंग ऑन द बक. वैल्यू फॉर मनी बहुत है उसका. प्यूमा का जिम बैग है, मैंने मिंत्रा से लिया है. कपड़ों के डिपार्टमेंट में आई गॉट सम मोर सॉक्स. आई गॉट सम न्यूड एज वेल एज ग्रे सॉक्स. दीज आर थर्मल वुल सॉक्स बिकॉज ठंडी जगह. At this point I've repeated that way too many times. I also got a lot of white basic socks because when you're traveling you can never have enough socks, and this came in a set of 5. H&M se kharida, ye bhi H&M se, and I got one more cute pair of socks for my aunt Larissa. These are really cute because they have a penguin on them. Do colors hai, ek nude color ka penguin hai aur dusra red color ka with the penguins, and these are really like those long ones, they'll ride all the way up. I love this, and this is like my Christmas gift was super cute. So I told you all in that black top ki I got something in the same fabric. So wo ye dress hai. It's a super blingy black dress and it's very New Year's appropriate. Ye wala dress I'm going to keep because I like the fit of this. This is for 4000 rupees. It's twice the value of the top, but its fittings are the achhi hai because it has this gathers over here. So it fits really well and it's not very short also. So it gives you sort of like a structure upar se and then it becomes A-line. So it's very New Year's appropriate. If you guys want to get something for New Year's, you should definitely check it out. What I don't like is that the neck is short. I like deeper necks. So ye kafi short neck hai. Aur piche there's a zip to give you that perfect fit. And I got this in the size large. So that's that. So I've got this another top from Uniqlo, which is a deeper neck, and it also says heat tech thermal, but ye bahut patla fabric hai for me to think that it's anyway mein thermal, but it's got a deeper neck. So the tops which I am wearing which have deeper necks, I can style it for that. This is not ultra heat tech. Ye jo maine dusre black wale khareede the wo ultra warm the, ye sirf thodu sa warm hai. So just in the case like in the daytime if I don't feel very cold, then I can probably wear this. This is in a nice brown color, and that pretty much completes everything that I've got for my vacation. Last jab main shopping gayi thi, kafi logon ne guesses kiye the because I had asked you all need to guess now where I'm going, and nobody came close. Okay, not even one person has got it right in that video. So now again I'm telling you all, guess karo comments mein. Itni zyada maine thandi ki cheeze liye, but I've tried to go more on the pastel side to not make it super heavy for me and to make my wardrobe more styling appropriate. Aapko kaun sa piece sabse zyada acha laga wo to zarur comment karna, but saath hi saath batao aur guess karo ki main kahan ja rahi hu, because very soon you will be traveling with Sar also. If you like this video, don't forget a big thumbs up. For today's video, Sar Squad shout out goes to Gaganpreet. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video Sar Squad shout out, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button, bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sar Squad and chance to be a part of my next video Sar Squad shout out. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, love you all. Mwah. Christmas memories.